Friends, welcome to this video. So far we have seen some examples with Pinku. Now we will see the picture seen in the mirror with Pinku and some common mistakes related to the dotted line.
Pinku, till now you have seen so many pictures. Now I want to ask you some more questions. Will you be able to answer?
Yes, Dadaji, I will answer all the questions very easily.
Okay, Pinku. Then tell me, where will you draw the dotted line in this picture? By putting the mirror on one half, we can see the whole picture.
Dadaji, in this picture, we can draw the dotted line in this way.
Okay, Pinku. Now place the mirror in this place and see what is made.
Dadaji, it looks a little strange. When I face the mirror to the left, such a picture was made. And when turned it to the right side, it became like this. Why did this happen, Dadaji?
Because, Pinku, you drew the wrong dotted line. The correct dotted line will look something like this. Take this, Pinku. Now you see it in the mirror.
Yes, Dadaji. Now it is divided into two equal halves.
Pinku, always keep in mind that there is a different dotted line for every image. Pinku, look at this cartoon. Now place the mirror in such a way that both hands of this cartoon should be up in this way.
If you want, you can pause the video here and think.
Dadaji, this cartoon is very interesting. But how can both its hands be up? It has one hand up and one hand down, Dadaji.
Pinku, look carefully. If you place the mirror on this line and face the mirror to the right, you will get such a picture.
I'll keep the mirror once and see. Dadaji, both hands are up.
Pinku, can you now put both its hands down like this?
Yes, Dadaji. This time only the mirror has to face to the left and such a picture will be seen.
Dear children, till now you have seen how pictures change in front of the mirror. And you also learned that a dotted line is not always a vertical line. This line can be horizontal also. Now look at these pictures and tell, where should we place the mirror on this picture so that the following pictures could be seen? Till now you have seen how changing the place of the mirror changes the picture and also learned to recognize the correct dotted line. Hope you have learned many things from Pinku's mistakes. And now you know about this subject very well. With this video ends here. Thank you.